What is good, guys? That predator angler coming at you with his first ever video, and we're going to be checking out my perch box, showing you a few of the perch lures that I use on a regular basis to catch those stripy canal predators. First ever video, we're actually looking at my perch tackle box for the that predator angler. So this is my perch kit. So I'll just put you guys down, if possible. This is actually my perch setup. So in my perch box that I use for jig fishing, drop shotting and just targeting perch on the canal, we have some little creature baits. They're like luminous green, like glow in the dark as well, so they're really, really good, especially on drop shot. We have a variety of copper toe shads, relaxed copper toe shads. We've got a little pink one, bigger one in white. They're really, really good for perch. And one in like a red with yellow spots and like a black back on it. There's the colour there. Really good action on these things. Really, really good. We have some Tibbler Fasts. And what I actually do, guys, with the Tibbler Fasts, the smaller Fox Rage lures, if it's really, really tricky, I'll actually cut the head off. So I'll have a jig sort of like that. It's got one of the micro grubs on it at the minute. They're really good as well. But I'll have one of the little jig heads on, like that. And I will actually cut one of the Tiddler Fasts in half and put the tail section on. So the hook, instead of being exposing in the middle of the bait, will expose right out here near the tail. So as soon as a perch nicks that, it's hooked. It's straight in the corner of the scissors. Then I've got my drop shot lures. These are great because they have like a little silver sort of fleck in them, like a silver foil. So they're really, really shiny in the water. I've also got some of them in a smaller size, in like a natural perch pattern as well, which have also the silver glittery centres. They're really, really good. Then the Fox Rage spiky fries, the mini spiky fry. Love these lures. They put out little air bubbles as they sink down, little vibrations. They are really good. When I go out and do a perch fishing video, you will see me using those quite a lot, so I'll be able to show those off to you. Then next one, I've got a box or a drawer of little random lures. So we've got little green grub tails, slightly bigger grub tails, little purple creature bait, which is meant to imitate a crayfish. Then more grub tails, and then a twin tail grub. Then we've got the Fox Rage micro fries in various colours. That's the salt and pepper pattern. Fire tiger or natural perch, that one's really good. I love that one. Not really caught on that, which is like the natural perch, but it's orange instead of the green. And then that's like a hot olive, which is meant to imitate, I think, a little roach. But they're really good as well. I love them, lures. And then we've got, for me drop shotting, like the Tiddler Fast, but if you can see that, they've got a little pintail. And what that'll do is, when the water's really cold, only that little pintail will actually move. So you'll get a lot of movement, as you can see when I'm shaking it, in that pintail. But you won't get much movement through the rest of the lure. Which, in summertime, when I'm jig fishing, I want loads and loads of movement through the whole lure. But in winter, sometimes just that little movement is just enough to get a perch to strike at it. Also, we've got the spiky shads in the bigger patterns. We've got the hot olive, bit much bigger lure. We've got the redhead, because of the redhead. And then this colour I really love. I've never really used this extensively, but look at the colour on that. It's like a blue glitter, and really, really spiky, that puts off a lot of air bubbles. Then we've got our natural sort of sheds, natural pitch, natural roach. We've got our goldfish. Our goldfish, but with a silver sort of foily insert that you can see there on the camera. These Ander Pro shads in different colours as well. I always keep a variety of these baits in my box. So like we've got the red head, like a gold glittery body, stickleback, obviously imitating a stickleback, little like green gold glitter. The salt and pepper colour, which is another really good lure. I can't remember, I think that's called lemon tiger. Then the natural perch with the orange colour. And then the hot olive again. All really good lures. And then these ones are the Kajichi something grubs from Japan. They've got like little holes in the tail. I don't know if the camera will pick them up. It's got little holes in the tail, and the plastic is really, really good plastic. It's Japanese, really, really good quality plastic, really stretchy. And they're really, really amazing. Those pike and perch love them. And then your 3D bleaks from Savage Gear. Another really, really good lure. And finally, the last one in your box, because you always need a pink lure in your box. They're really good as well. Love these lures. These are just my soft plastic collection. I present them on jigs and drop shots. So you will see me use both of those methods in the first lure video that I'm going to do in the new year. And that will be the first day out fishing for the pike and the perch. I will try and get one. Actually, I might try and get one this weekend. Well, no, I can't this weekend. I'm busy. Working this weekend. I will plan one this year and do a trip this year and at least show off some of them lures moving. What I'm going to be recording the fishing videos actually on is this little action camera. I'm going to put it on a head strap mount, strap it to my head, and then wherever I look, you guys will look as well. So you'll be able to see everything that's going on and be able to see what I'm looking at and why I'm looking at it, because I'll be telling you along the way. All the static sort of portions of it where I'm casting in front of the camera will be filmed on this, which I film all my vlogs on usually. I'm filming on my phone at the minute. Or I might just film the whole thing on my phone, because you can get a chest mount or head mount for your phone. So I might just do that and then I can film it all on the phone. But that has been my soft plastic perch box. I hope you've enjoyed the video, guys. And click the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it to be notified when I do any future uploads, because next one will be doing my perch hard bait box, my pike hard bait box, and my rods. And then we're going to get out to some fishing, and every day will be different. So until then, guys, ta-da.